Hi, good evening friends. Today we will discuss on Mangalam Global Enterprise Limited. So basically this company is actually structured business and agri products. So basically the more revenue from agri products only. It is producing yesterday castor oil and other minimum agro products. Here the clear cut the vision of this company is not more than the up to level. So right now the valuation is expensive valuation and durability also no eligibility for this stock, particular stock. Simple moving average is also carried over 52 rupees and money flow index also mid-range. And promoters having 73% and public having 26%. No other foreign investors at now. Superior comparison for this not available right now. And fundamental levels looking the revenue is picking up. So revenue is picking up right now. And other income is also having. So not good sign for this company. And other operating profit and EDB and depreciation and other net profit need to improve. And financial strength of this company is right now negative value. And operating cash also looking negative. And cash from investing actual NM is also negative level. And cash from financial annual is looking good now. So the overall ratio is very minimum level, so we have to think over to invest this company again. So one of the viewer is telling that to make a video in English for this company. And here main major category the volume and average delivery percentage. Here the basic things is 61.8k is very nominal and very low volume. And delivery percent nothing, no need to consider here because the volume creating very low and no attraction with the market in this company. So if you already invested in this company, you have to wait on 51.2 rupees. It will exceptional moving average, it will take support again. So we have to wait up to 51.2 will take support again. So then we will enter in this company with very very low long. This is not long term stock, mid term stock. So 1 week returns minus return and overall 1 month only 16% return and 3 months last 3 months in 17% and overall 6 months 21%. Overall 1 year 41%, very low returns I have given this company. So before investing such kind of companies, you have to look all over this, then we have to decide to enter into the such kind of stocks. So promoter is increasing their levels 73.34 earlier and now 73.74, so good sign. But it's a business model also you have to see over here. So no other reports and no bulk deals and no corporate action right now. So other fundamentals we will see now. The Mangalam Global Enterprise market cap of 138 crores and current price 55.2 and low 35.2 and high 66.5 and P 24 and book value 27 and dividend yield 1.21 and ROCE 8 and ROE 8 and face value 10 rupees. Here the basic thing is 10 rupees face value is good sign for two investors. Here already I told you 50 DMA 51.22 is over here. So again we'll see PE ratio. P/E ratio also decreasing right now, and sales also very nominal sales. So to enter such kind of stocks, you have to see all those things. So company has low interest coverage ratio, earning including in other incomes also 5.19. This is not considerable. So we have to avoid this other income having companies. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 30.76% is good sign for this company. So peer comparison, Agrotech Foods and Ruchi Soya and Vijaya Flokes and BCX Industries in this peer comparison of such kind of business model. So right now having 1.69 is net profit for this company, and revenue growth very slightly. Earlier the same thing having September 2020 also, but you have to, the company has to do more things about business models. Here the increasing of sales, overall profit and loss account, sales has increased 390 to 583, and then this last year 960 crores in overall sales. But the minus point is the expenses of 949 crores looking very bad sign for this company. They actually, the material cost is 94% in this expenses, so have to reduce this company and then it will go into the profitable company again. And debt is looking very low. This is the basis thing already. Promoter holding 73.74%, already I discussed. To enter such kind of companies, I have to check the 50 DMA, then only enter the such kind of stocks. 50 rupees around you can enter. 50 rupees around you can enter. If you already enter into the stocks, then you will look average at 46 rupees, the first SFI to average your stocks. So this is overall this company. So such kind of companies have to look only 2% of your portfolio. So any other stocks you have to know, please ping on description box. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.